Arut and Logan Galetti Schmidt. And hope we got that right, Lynn. Sixth in the four continents last year. Sixth in nationals in America. Spartacus, the music. Step sequence, good edge changes and nice syncopation of movement. Well recovered from Logan there after the first one was just losing it. Well, transition into the spin. Good position changes within it. Just slow down a little. Clever balance point on the left. Choreographic dance lift at the end. He marks as part of the choreography. And they kept driving through right to the end of the program. I think they'll be pleased with that performance. Currently sixth place after the short dance.
Lynn Krengerud and Logan Gillette.
Maybe a possibility
from the United States of America.
Of them pushing up. from that free dance display. More people in the arena today, still not a lot. As the skaters, you have to generate no matter what. And if you can generate at 6 o'clock in the morning on an empty ice rink or on a practice session where it's freezing cold and there's no one else there and the rink heating's turned off, you can do it anywhere. And that's part of the game. And they did that well. Although having an arena full of people can certainly lift the game and get the heart rate going faster, of course. So here he is, a balance point. Just lifting off there. I call it a teapot position. They call it a shoot the duck in America. I think this was the combination lift where they did straight line lift and then a rotational one together. So 12 seconds working on the different positions. And you're allowed to do this choreographic dance lift. So it's not marked as a technical element at the end, but it just gives that a little extra boost to the choreography and is nice to watch. And that was well done at the end. So good connection between them. Good costuming for the choice of the theme. Igor Spielband and Adrian Lender and Alexei Gorshkov, the coaches. Igor doing the choreography. Get to the Grand Prix series in the last year, but in 2012 at Skate America they'd get a fourth place. And this year they at the US International Figure Skating Classics in Salt Lake City, they got a fourth place. There's that lift again. Need to get the balance point just right. So much of ice dancing on the lifts is technique and balance points. Always, if the man is going forwards in a balance point on the pairs or in the dance, much more dangerous, because if he leans slightly forward, that toe rake catches, there's no safety net.
The scores, please, for Elaine Krengerut and Logan Pulis.
141, or just over that, they've got in the past. They got it from Skate America back in 2012. They get here. 1.